Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode, I am going to show you the teardown of Black & Decker 6-volt alkaline screwdriver set. This is my Black & Decker 6-volt alkaline screwdriver set. For our previous video on this Black & Decker screwdriver, please click on the link flashing on your screen. Now in this video episode, I am going to show you the teardown, parts view and the reassembly of this Black & Decker screwdriver. Now to proceed with the teardown, you have to first take out that ring or that metal ring. Take your scissor or some type of thing to take out that. Now that is taken out. Now you can see that is a gearbox, and here is a plastic gears, and that one again a plastic, and that is a washer. Now I will put that inside. Now it is fitted. Now also that one. Now I will keep this aside. This is a gearbox. Now let's see the main unit. You have to first take out the batteries and then try to separate this from here. Go very slowly as you will damage the clips, and there is no chance to reassemble that screwdriver without that clips. That is the main casing. And here is the motor. Now let's take out that motor also. That is a bottom casing, and it is a Johnson motor. That is a 30900 Johnson motor, and the model number is 2N3141. Here you can see that it doesn't come with any magnetic protection shield, and that is a high torque motor. And here you can see that the battery will connect it here. It will go like that. The battery will connect it here, and when you press this will move in forward, and that is in reverse direction. It is only just changing the polarity when you press this and press this button. So you can see that there is no big part in this screwdriver. There is a gearbox, the casing, a motor with battery set and the clip. So this is the only component that you can find in this Black & Decker screwdriver. Now I will reassemble that. Put that motor something. Now it is okay. Now put the front casing. Press it down gently. Now put the battery. Now put. You have to first see how this will go. This will go like that. And once you are happy with that alignment, just press this forward button and it will lock itself. Now it's time to put back this clip. Now it is working perfectly. So you can see that it is very easy to tear down this Black & Decker 6-volt alkaline screwdriver. If you see that this screwdriver has a forward and reverse switch for easy screwdriving and screw removal. The battery powered screwdriver is also compact and easy to carry around. The screwdriver set can be used for quickly fixing the tasks around the house, like changing the tube light, tightening loose screws on your cupboard and door. You can even use the product manually, as it has a spindle lock that allows to carry out the screwing operation without any trouble. So in conclusion, this is a very good screwdriver, and this alkaline screwdriver give you freedom to use in any drastic condition due to its slim profile, low weight and heavy duty power. So this completed this teardown of Black & Decker 6-volt alkaline screwdriver set. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share and subscribe. The subscription link is shown on your screen. And for more videos on upcoming gadgets, technology and mobile phone, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.